So, for example, I was at the pub the other day, had about three or four too many pints, as the Irish tend to do. And my mate said to me, "Dora!" Yeah, that's how English people pronounce my name, like I'm going to jump up and start exploring the place. You see, Dora, you've had too many, mate. Leave you caught at the pub and take the fucking train home. So I did, I did. I'd never actually driven a train before, though. Good fucking crack, to be honest. Great crack. I don't know why you're always...